All I want you to do is I want you to pummel this hand and grab the back of my head. Yeah, grab the back of my head as deep as you can. And I want you to
reach out.
Right? It's not even close.
Yeah, it's not even close. That's a no-brainer. So for real, just don't. Just stand. Yep. And then just anytime you feel me fuck with this arm, like radar, right? You don't want me to fuck with that arm. You don't want me to. Because especially this is great because I kind of need this hand. So you just keep a check there. And I push it away. When I, yeah, so like not like that. And you know what I mean? This one.
That's the table.
And I'll put that butterfly hook over me. Okay? So in this case, all I'm going to do is I'm going to put my foot to the mat. Shrimp in. Balloon you up.
You okay?
Here.
And now this, yeah.
This is my lace. Okay?
Oh.
Radio. Start attacking here. You know what I mean? I can look to underhook and do that sweep.
That's grabbing his elbows.
So your turn. Running across the mat, I still have a leg. I bet you run up. That's
too far.
So let's just try that and then drill the shot, okay? So
you invert.
Yeah. Yeah, so typically
here we create a table.
Pressure out.
Right there. You still inverted under me.
Forward. Now take that hook and shrimp back in. Boom. Now put your frames back up. There you go. Typically, you'll want a waiver. Okay? So all we're going to do is, especially when that foot comes to the head.
It's like a hard to perform, a massive type of a move. Away.
Yeah, right. Here. So typically, I will hook. You can hook by my knee. Okay? Keep that hand nice and high. You're knocking over this way. Ooh, it really falls this way. Okay? Now, you want to get that.
I can't remember who it was, but one of you guys was talking. This is one of you guys are kind of hard to look at a flash. Just think about more techniques for you guys.
Still keeps, it's still the same finish.
Sure, yeah.
So invert.
I don't need to
look over to this side. Can you get it?
Yeah,
so
you come back. So
when you get one up against the wall, that's
sure.
Did you impact the toes? Did you impact the toes?
Oh, yeah, I popped them out. The most painful shit I think I've ever experienced.
I seen a guy do that all the time before he's kicking a football, and I seen him pull two or three fingers through, so went in about like an inch, and I was like, man.
Parker's right there.
So you hit the snack?
Yeah. I buy shift partner Jordan. He like hooks me up with food like 24/7. I think it's just because I appreciate it so much.
Oh, yeah.
That says adult. I think small. Looks right.
It's okay.
Has me in the saddle. Turn away and hide the heel. Open this up. Open this up here. And step back and turn to come back into the saddle.
Keep fighting.
There you go.